G'day everyone, welcome back. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a great day. It's Tuesday here in Australia and I have another food bank haul to share with you all. I got some really lovely things this week, which will be a great help for school lunch boxes, snacks, help out with meals, that type of thing. So I'll give you a closer look at what I was fortunate enough to get today. First of all, I got a Turkish loaf with sesame seeds, and I think it's nigella seeds on top. It's quite big, quite long. It's a lovely Turkish loaf. I did also get a loaf of, this is just white sandwich bread, donated from the local bakery, which is great. There was two bags of the high fiber, low GI bread rolls I got again this week, 2 4-packs. And these ones I'm going to put straight in the freezer. They will be for Monday and Tuesday next week. I was lucky to get some croissants as well, a 2-pack of croissants. And we've been using the croissants when I make soup at night to go on the side. I just put them in the oven and warm them up a little bit. So that was great to get. And this week I got something a little different. We don't always get these. Cheese and bacon rolls. They look pretty good. So they'll be great, probably to go with for dinner, I think. Or maybe even a snack. There was also one of these lovely pull-apart breads. This is like a cheese and spinach one. Has got little bits of feta on it as well. They're always really tasty. And some fruit loaf again. So there's one that's not sliced, a spice fruit loaf. And then another one that's been sliced this week. So that'll be a real great help. There's also down here for the kids, I managed to pick up two little bundles, there's two in each, of cheese and Vegemite scrolls. So four altogether. And this week I did also get these ones, they're called caramel braids. A 2-pack of caramel braids. They're like little sweet pastries with caramel sauce, which look delicious. Yum. And I got given 2 packets of glazed donuts. The nice lady at the food bank had put this aside for the kids. So that was very nice of her. Then this week in the non-bread items, I got a few other bits and pieces as well. They have different grocery items at times donated. It varies week to week. Sometimes they have a whole lot of mayonnaise. Other times they have all different, as you've seen, things like junior mints. It just depends what's been donated. At the moment, they've got a lot of baby type food and they've got heaps of it. My kids are not babies, but the food you can still use and do other things with it. And they've got so much of it that they're finding it hard to even give it away to people. So today there was a couple lots of this is organic rice cereal. And all it is organic rice with enriched with a bit of iron. I think it is in vitamin C. So I thought I might be able to add that to like muffin mixes or something like that to bulk it out. So I took a couple of those. Nobody else was taking those. And I also managed to get 4 boxes of this salted choc chip cookie pie mixture that I've been getting. I think I've got it a couple times now the last couple of weeks. They have heaps and heaps of this available at the moment. So I actually got given a box. There was 4 in the box. So I've got 4 boxes of it there. We have tested them out already and we did make some cookies with them the other weekend and they are delicious, like it says. So that was great to get 4 more boxes of those. And I had to get a little creative with it when I made them the other weekend. I didn't have any eggs on hand. And sometimes if you don't have eggs on hand, you can use different things like chia seeds or flax seed, that type of thing, maybe even a mashed up banana. In this case, I wanted to do a little experiment and it worked out pretty good. I had in the pantry, you might remember if you've been watching my videos for a while, at one stage last year, earlier last year, in the Friday grocery boxes, I was getting plant-based condensed milk. I still have a few cans of that in the back of the pantry to use up. So I use one of those cans and instead of the egg, along with the butter that they recommend, and also added in some extra rolled oats, some quick cooking rolled oats, about half a cup. So instead of just a choc chip cookie, it was a choc chip and oat cookie. And I did also put in some glacé cherries I had as well. Again, I think that was from a food pantry haul from a while ago as well. Might have been at Christmas time. So yeah, it turned out really wonderful just by using what I've got. With biscuits, as many of you home cooks know, you need like a sugar and a fat for it to caramelize and to set. So using what I had on hand, I adapted it a little bit. So I'm going to probably try doing that and use up the rest of the cans that I've got in the pantry with some of those boxes. So we'll most likely do something again like that on the weekend with the kids and make some more cookies, because they were fun to make and really delicious, like it says as well. So long story short, so that was, yeah, great to get some more of those today. And I also got given two more boxes of the Fiber One chocolate flavored donuts. And then last but not least, I also got some more of these fruit puree pouches. And they've got banana, blueberries, apple, and I think it's actually got some rolled oats in these ones as well. So there's 12 little pouches there to help out. So we have been using those on our breakfast oats, on our porridge in the morning sometimes, or the kids eat them as snacks as well. Some of you have suggested adding them to muffins, so I thought that might be a good idea to try one time as well. A few different things you can do there. So yes, that's everything now that I was so fortunate to get today, and that will really help out again this coming week. If you're also needing a help, please don't be embarrassed or ashamed to go along and find a food bank or food pantry where you are. There is links, as always, down below in my description box if you need a place to start. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a good week. I'm going to go now and put everything away and make myself some lunch. It's lunchtime here, and looking at all this food is making me hungry. Until next time, take care.